Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Rizwana's Little Well, and today I'm back with a home decor video. In this video I'll show you how to do a canopy decoration with flowers. And before that, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe and hit the bell icon. Let's get started now. Here we have a window beside our bed and I thought of making a canopy over here. And the color theme I chose was white and yellow, which is also very suitable for haldi or mehndi functions. And for this I took a white sari and a yellow sari, and I bought marigolds and some roses. It costed me 100 rupees for all these flowers. When it comes to decoration, these are the cheap and best flowers. So first of all, I took a sari and I pulled it from the back of this curtain rod and make sure that the border is visible, and I twisted it again to keep it in place and stable. And you have to hang the sari like this. And to make it look like a tent, I had just tucked the edges of the sari underneath the bed like this. And I took some ball pins to attach the other two edges of the sari in the back. And to hold all this together, I used my hair clip. And this is how it looked. Isn't it looking like a tent? And I covered this clip with flowers. And here I laid a yellow sari on the bed. And I just randomly attached the flowers with the safety pins. And I placed a bolster over here for support. Actually, I didn't have the cushion covers that go with this theme, so I removed the cushion covers as it will be white inside and attached these marigolds on these cushions like this, and it worked out well and I liked it very much. And I placed the remaining flowers on the border of the sari like this. And I scattered some roses like this. And now it's time for fairy lights. And here is the final look. And this is the daytime look. So that's all friends. How was it? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section. And before that, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe. And if you really liked the video, hit the like button as well. Thank you for watching.